The scheduled draining of the Colton Reservoir was put on hold when city workers discovered the remains of more than a dozen animal corpses. The bodies are reported as being in various states of mutilation. Authorities believe the carcasses are from packs of wandering wild dogs, with them most likely to be rabid. Residents are cautioned to refrain from consuming any water sourced from the reservoir and be on the lookout for potentially dangerous animals.
Anna, it's me, Connie. This will help.